What is up, guys? We are back. So I progressed through one extra week, and you know, there was nothing important to really show you guys other than, you know, what I was instructing people to do. So now we're one day before the Battle of the Bandits, and we have this cutscene where Demetrius just told us that they got word from the knights that the Lust of Thieves have been cornered.
Just as planned. They're in Xanado, the Red Canyon.
We certainly can't allow those underhanded thieves to get away. Let's work together and do our best to take them down.
It matters not who we're up against. They will not harm His Highness.
We're just fighting common thieves, right? I don't expect much of a challenge.
Aren't you a spoil sport? I'm actually quite excited myself. Who knows? There may even be some cute lady thieves.
Well, at any rate, a real battle is a great opportunity for us to see how far we've come.
True. The mock battle was a success. We'll be fine so long as we stay the course.
So, let me see. I hope everything turns out all right.
Perhaps we are a bit overly excited, but remember that we have the knights on our side. All should be well. Ah, and speaking of the knights, I heard that Geralt is once again one of the knights of Seiros. Perhaps we'll have the good fortune of seeing you two fight side by side. Oh, of course. I apologize for letting my childish whims get the better of me. In all honesty, I'm a bit jealous. My parents are no longer around.
Dang, bro.
They died. Both of them. I'm all that remains of them now. Anyhow,
it's all good, bro.
I'm sorry to bore you with such things. I'd say it's nearly time for us to depart. Hey, Professor?
You must be pretty lonely then. Alrighty, so let's check out the armory. Who do I want to get stuff for? Oh, your lance is almost gone, bro. But it kind of works out because I can buy you a new one. Oh man, that's actually kind of convenient to have the javelin. Let's see. Who else needs... Why do you have these training bows? I need to take those bows off him, actually. You have enough on the iron bow. You have enough on your lance. Training bow, training axe. But I don't think you should have a training axe. I think you should just have a regular iron axe. I don't know, I don't want like anybody having anything like using anything training. It'll definitely help the squad out a little bit. And then we'll just back out real quick. Let me go to this menu real quick because we actually support. Is this like, oh, you can. Okay, so we have
dialogue. At this time of year, the fish are fat. Simply grilling them will bring out their best flavor. Steaming them with herbs is delicious too.
Wow, you know a lot about
this. Between these two?
I'm learning so much from you to do. Were you a cook at the castle in Ferdiad?
No.
Did your family own an eatery of some kind?
No. My sister and I helped with cooking at home.
Wow, that's all? I thought I was confident about my skills, but next to you, I feel like an amateur. Hey, could you give me some advice about other kinds of meat, besides fish?
Ash.
Yes, Dudu?
Why do you spend time with me?
We're friends, right? I just want to get to know you better. Is that so odd?
I am from Dusker.
So, look at me. I came from a life of poverty. I was lucky to even be let in here to study with all these high-class people. I think we have a lot in common.
Being poor and being from Dusker are two different things.
Okay, I like this guy.
Oh, I know. But we can still be friends, can't we?
You are a peculiar person.
So I'm told.
Support level C. Okay, but like I was saying, I was gonna go check out the inventory on some of these people because I did not like what they had on them. Okay, so you don't even need to have that on you. All the rusted sword, those can all be forged later on into iron swords. Let's have you equip that one. And we'll store you. Okay, I think everybody's good to, pretty good to go. Maybe I wanna give Sylvain a lance. Something I'm kinda realizing. I thought Sylvain at least got close to leveling up. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about the abilities on these guys that they all were getting. So you can use a lance now, but I don't care about that. Like, I meant to take these off. They'll be taken off later on, most likely, based off the classes I want them to go to. Let's look at Lone Wolf ability. I kind of wanted to read what that guy's ability was. And did anybody learn, like, new combat arts? Oh, yeah, that's right. You got that. She still has nothing. And everybody's so close to, well, not everybody, majority are pretty close to doing like a reclass. Deals 5 extra damage when no battalion is assigned or when battalion endurance is 0. Oh wow, so I could be dealing more damage if I don't have a battalion assigned in. That's just like even more reason to not have one on him. Okay, good, I don't have one on him. That's why he was just putting in work like that. But okay guys, let's start this mission. Hopefully I'm ready. Oh yeah, can't forget to do the save. Okay, so you can see what everybody chose too for their certification exams. I have yet to even do one yet, but hopefully after this one we can start a certification just to get it showing on video.
So, we are taking children into battle, are we? I'm not certain I will be able to sleep soundly after beholding something like that. I shall allow you to turn back the hands of time. But no, this power is not infinite.
Ah, so if I lose somebody, I can use that divine pulse and get them back, I think. That'll be convenient. Let's see. Yeah, we're taking everybody. Defeat the enemy commander.
Red Canyon. This is the first time I have ever been here. It's like walking through a ruin. Let's get this battle out of the way, Professor. The thieves must have already been driven back.
The knights chased us all the way here?
Chief, let's get out of here. There's no way we can win against them.
Shut your dumb mouth! Where would we go at this point? You can't be a thief if you fear death!
According to our information, right, there is a back road to the west. Let's split up and approach from the west and the front. If we advance cleverly, we attack from both sides and gain the advantage. I'll leave the rest to you, Professor. But before all else, we'll need to cross the bridge.
Okay, yeah, I was like, what west side? So he's saying we could go down to this way in order to loop here. We could do that, or we can also just take this path on the right. It seems like a lot of people died in this middle area, so you know, I like to play a slow but steady game. So let me see where everybody can move. She has an axe on her.
What should I do?
So of course I'm gonna just try to see about who I'm gonna have up front.
I'm on it.
Let's try.
Ready.
I don't know. I feel like I should probably like lead the charge with like my lancers.
I'll go.
Here we go.
I actually should have moved.
I'll give it my all.
Right there. Just for archer purposes.
Here goes.
Oh wait, I should have used ground.
Stay focused.
Oh well.
I'll cut through.
Oh, I thought I moved him. Oh well, we'll just end off the turn and see if these guys move up. Okay, perfect. I wanted to move up. With them moving up, that means they'll come to me. We get our extra attacking since they're close range. This dude, he's about to go in on them. Like, I'm really excited just to see like what he's going to be doing out here for us. Let's see. If we attack, will you beat him? No. We can always move you over. So I think I do need to give Sylvain like some extra EXP. So he can level up. It'll be convenient
that
for his stats. Because I think I'll keep him since I think I saw he had a skill that could be vetted.
This is what a real man looks like.
So I think first off, like
I had to do it.
Just try to
don't
keep people
me,
on
please.
That can get those 3-star butted skill things. I don't know, I think right now prioritizing just like the characters getting EXP is all that I really should be focusing on.
That is that.
Yep, so now we got him at level 5.
Another step forward.
Rusted axe. Okay, that's like another axe we can use later on. I think if anything, like, it'll probably just be best to, wait, yeah, let me not do the assist. I'm gonna keep Dimitri back some because I don't want him to get like pulverized or anything. And I think like I was saying earlier, how I want to have like the Lancers up front, but I do need a ranged character to kind of help out Old Girl. So we'll move you back.
Definitely
have you rally. Because that archer, I think, is decently far back. And we'll just, I guess, use a potion early on. I'll use, like, the healing methods, like, later, when it's kind of more dire to use. Oh, he attacks twice. Woohoo, wasn't expecting that.
This worked out well.
Learned the ability HP plus 5. Oh, okay, bet. Get him out here doing science. So now even more, like, I need to get the seals. Oh, okay, my axe is up to see, so I learned my understanding.
Still whole and sound, I hope. My thanks.
Ah, battalion level up. Kind of worried if I move her up there. But that's EXP she can get. Plus that guy can detect twice, so we didn't need that.
My technique could use some help. I can't relax here. We need to prepare for our next battle.
Just to have like that guy's health go down a little bit. He's not gonna beat me if he attacks me again. And you missed, bro. You, like, you thought.
Too easy. Finished already? I was hoping for more of a challenge.
Okay, EXP. That's actually pretty convenient. Who needs to be healed? Because I'm kind of looking at it like, well, whoever needs to be healed, I'll have them like switch back and forth. I'm between like who's front line, who's back line. Just rally again.
I owe you one.
Oh, I forgot to re-up her on the potions. Dang. I didn't even think about that. So they say they want to split into two groups, so I think I'll have whoever I have like move one way. If that even makes sense. Since we're going to be splitting up, I think I'll probably just have these two come to us first, just so we can all be collectively here together and somewhat come up with a strategy on what we're doing.
So helpful.
Probably have like Lancer split up somewhere. We can move up.
Yeah.
Useful.
Just give her the EXP. Either way, I'm still gonna have like an archer going somewhere to each end. I can't remember if like they moved up or not. I'm really in no rush, like I don't really care for like how many turns it's gonna take for all these fights to happen. Oh man, don't tell me she's about to die.
Weak.
As long as you know, bro. Like, he told him. You weak, man.
Had to be done.
Let's be careful.
Yeah, let us be careful. Oh, I totally forgot about her attack spell.
Why am I even here?
Great question, bro. But we need your help. See, the only thing that's worrisome is like once these guys get in decent range.
Here we go.
But I definitely need her back. Five to Dimitri, that wasn't bad. But Dimitri's almost level 5, so that kind of comes in clutch for us. Well, let's see, how far up can Dimitri move? This, like, is what's kind of dependent on who I was going to attack with.
Never had a chance.
Man, I'm just trying to get to that level.
I know they are just thieves.
Yeah, bro, just demolish them all. He's like the guy that I'm like, are you sure you're a student, bro?
I must steel myself. If I'd hesitated, that...
Whoa.
What's up?
We stole this
okay,
trick.
Perfect. I wanted him to attack him. I knew it was bound to happen when I moved him up there. But that just brought him in closer for us. The closer I get them to level 5, the better. Oh, we got a chest key. Where's the chest at? Is there even a chest on this map? Nah. He's level 2. I'm trying to think. How do I want this split up? With the miss.
Too reckless. I must keep aiming.
I think I'll keep like the I'll just end up having Ash go with them. I think if I have these four moving together, everything will be more beneficial for them. They got the dude right here. This guy is a force to be reckoned with. He's really pretty much just like messing everybody up too. I'm just doing that because I wanted to get that item, whatever item is here. Oh, EXP. One gambit use. Actually, if I have those four go that way, maybe it'll be better if I keep like one lancer at least with this group.
It all comes down to this.
Oh shit. Oh, we bought that one, okay. Oh. was. Yeah, good. You can. Too far, bro. Let me kick you out.
Should I have held back?
Nah, bro, you good. Let's move Sylvain up. Just so he can catch up a little bit. Yeah, I'm enjoying this guy. Look at that, no damage twice. He basically is just like gonna be the one that laughs in his face. Like, what was that? What were you trying to accomplish with that?
Be mindful.
I'm thinking the reason why like so many people it shows like befell over here was maybe they were playing on like hard difficulty. So that would explain them dropping like flies early on like that. Or they just might be like new to the game.
Stay focused.
Oh, there's the chest. Man, who has the key? Can you check what items everybody has? I can't remember who has the key, but that definitely would have been like the spot to go to for that.
Thank you.
Okay, perfect. Dude just like went the other way, I guess, to attack my other group. So we can kind of gang up on them. Has to be my MVP for this one, at least.
That was tough. I have so far.
Maybe I should have had Felix go with them.
You're in the way.
Ooh, got that crit.
I'm glad I can count on you.
Just to be safe. Can attack twice.
Sending these brats.
But he won't be able to take my guy out, I believe.
Unfortunately for right behind.
Time is now.
Let's do this. This is actually like a pretty long video recording. I'll see what I can do to like chop it down a little bit. But this was fun. We didn't lose anybody.
What a mistake.
Defeated the thieves. We'll follow the knight's
instructions. This works out, guys,
because
that
next.
Means I can do the beginner
well,
shield
professor.
Thing to have them up their class. And, what was it? One of them already maxed out. Yeah, I knew he was going to be MVP, bro. He was out here demolishing everybody. Now it's like I officially want to keep him on the team. He put in work. Still wish I got that chest, but oh well. I'll probably go through like my second playthrough and actually get it to see what was inside there. And I'll most likely update you guys.
That you recall this place.
Me too. But guys, I'm gonna end off this video here. This was a great match where we didn't lose anybody. I'm extremely proud. We have, I think, three or four at least at level 5. So that means we can do a reclass on them, which I'll be doing in the next video, guys. I hope you stick around to watch that. But if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe to the channel. Helps out the channel a lot, you know. And if you haven't liked the video, hit that thumbs up for me. It's highly appreciated. But with that said, later.